I've lost count of how long it's been there, because it's so long that it's started to feel as a part of my body. But this specific area, since we belong to this corporate job and desk job, and this is how the posture is, and it's not good. It keeps worsening, worsening, worsening. It was just not this shoulder. It was the complete spine that I'm talking about. I was not able to walk for that long. I was not able to stand for long hours. It would just make me go crazy. And this is like the right hand, and I'm a right-handed person. When things don't go right, it becomes very, 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 very problematic for you. If you're not able to do things, you're not able to pick things, you're not able to pick your own child, it's kind of, it's not a nice feeling. In medical terms, it was termed as cervical spondylitis. I got tests done, x-rays, and then the orthopedics would say get physiotherapies done. And so physiotherapy happens, you continue with the exercises. So it goes 1 or 2 months, and then it comes back. And then it comes back more than the pain that it actually had. And every time, you cannot just keep taking physiotherapy sessions. It doesn't work like that. I was just quietly going through that pain, and that pain had become such an intense part of my regular routine that if it was not there for one day, which was hardly there, but even for the few early hours in the day, I would think, yaar, kuch gadbad hai. When you're constantly in pain, it starts affecting your relationships. Because when you're in that state, again, you're angry. You're frustrated because you have no solution to that pain. And when Harini started speaking about this pain on and off.
Neck and shoulder pain.
Yeah, neck and shoulder. And specifically one shoulder. So it's been on and off. I've taken physiotherapies on and off. Nothing is working. It exists. I cannot be in a state of denial throughout my life. So I had this reframing done on me. Somewhere I was confident that, you know, it can work. If it's worked for people, it will work. Do it. Why not give it a try, right? And that was the very moment when I said, I commit to this, right? I'll commit to whatever you're asking me. The minute I said that, it was gone. Then I consciously took this decision of at least giving it 15 minutes exercise every day. And I promised this, that I would do it. Because I'm starting to feel happy about it. Don't bring it back, please. Even now, I keep doing it. Yeah, sahi mein nahi hai kya? Yeah, I feel much better. I can run and climb stairs. Yeah, I can do that, and I can do this 2 or 3 times in a day.
Helping people overcome pain like this is a lot more than just giving them freedom. Because when you change it there, it changes the way they think. Suddenly, whatever doors were closed opens up.
I've already started feeling very powerful altogether. I don't know why.